it was really a really magic time. When I think back about it, it's really a time that shaped who I am musically probably the most, because we just really lived our lives around playing and music, but creating a scene together, you know, musically and socially.